don't know kung kaya bukas, pero tingin ko Monday pa tayo. Hindi. Maybe it might be better Monday.
Pero sa isang ano?
Sige, pasok na rin.
May PI ngayon, may PI. Oo
nga, pero yung mga the mastermind,
nag-uusap ang NBI at saka PNP. They're talking between themselves about the cases they're filing. Kasi they're filing more cases on Monday, I think. Kaya, we'll find out. We, you know, playing it by ear, we're trying to close everything as early as we can. But there are two or three people that we still want to talk to. Just to be thorough about everything.
Sino to? Give us an idea. I mean, at least motive, sino siya? Gano'ng
katakas? Very high in the chain sa Percy Lapid. Basta within the ano, the Percy Lapid case. Kasi we're talking about ano, we're talking about two cases. We're talking about the Villamor case and the Percy Lapid case. It's more the Percy Lapid case that we're solving up.
Tapos yung sa Percy Lapid, are we talking about a government official, a businessman, someone that...
Let the NBI, you know, let the NBI and the PNP name the people that they want to charge before the courts. And my job is just to make sure the process works. And my job is to make sure that the offices under me work well within their mandates. It's not for me to judge these things because I oversee the whole complex. You know?
Pero ilan sila?
Marami na eh, marami na. Between that, in the two borders, we're talking about more than 10 people already.
Who planned and executed?
Basta, part of it. Basta,
Sir, kausap niyo po yung Mabasa family kahapon?
Yes, I was there yesterday. I talked to the family. It's 1 month anniversary of Percy's death. So I found it fit to go to them. It's my first time to see them. I was abroad when everything happened. And I got involved in this case a little more than 2 weeks ago. When we found out that Villamor was dead. Inside Bilibid, so I set things into motion, and from then I think we were able to pick up a lot of things already.
Sir,
the NBI
today, sorry, ano po
ina-expect? Ano lang yan, submissions lang yan eh, but the NBI will have its first face-to-face with Makoto now. They will be there, they will meet him, but they will have to use si Makoto, ito yung, ano, yung second middleman, sinasabi niya, co-conspirator, second middleman under the BJMP, the so the NBI will be there face to face, and we expect, you know, meron silang konting malalaman pa doon kay Bakote.
Sir, yung ay, sorry, yung galing pong Palawan, yun ba yung galing Iwahid, sir? Can you confirm?
Yes. Okay. Galing Iwahid.
Sir, related po siya sa Percy Lapid or Villamor?
Percy Lapid.
Percy Lapid talaga, sir. All right, sir. Sir, yung PI po natin, more on Percy Lapid ba or Villamor?
Percy Lapid to. Yung Villamor, if they file the case, I think they'll file the case on Monday pa sa Villamor. So, we expect the summation to happen on Monday.
Is General Bantag involved?
I cannot know. It's the NBI and the PNP who will name the suspects that they wish to name. I will not be the one to preempt their case investigation.
But you've pinpointed both.
I cannot answer that. It's really the NBI and the PNP who will answer those questions.
But you said at least 10.
At least 10 for both. At least 4.
Who planned and executed?
Lahat.
Sir, so just to be clear po, yung target dates natin, kailan po yung filing sa Percy Lapid or
Entezlan? Percy Lapid is happening now. Mayroong kaso ngayon. But both cases will be bolstered by Monday. Kasi all the affidavits are being sewn in. Siyempre, ano yan eh, kailangan malinis ang trabaho dyan, hindi pwedeng padalos-dalos tayo. We're talking about the lives of people here.
You mean on Monday they're filing charges?
I think sa Monday pa ipa-file yung iba charges. Kasi Friday na ngayon, may PI ngayon, so that's practically the only schedule that we can work out.
And charges meaning, ito na, yung at least 10 of the involved?
Yes.
Anong mga kasus, murder lang ba?
Murder cases.
For the 10, sir?
For the 10.
Alam na ba, at least motive, sir? Bakit?
It's not for me to say that. It's all in the statements that they were able to get. I don't get the statements, you know. Sila kumukuha ng statements, that's why I cannot be the one. I am only a secondary source. they're the more of the primary source.
May pera.
Let's work with the primary sources. I hope you understand, no?
Pero nagbayaran, sir.
I cannot, no, it's really for them to answer.
Sir, diba? Can we confirm? Kasi sabi po ng Bucor, 13 people, and the custody of...
Yes, more than 10, sabi ko. More than 10.
Sir, na-brief na ba kayo doon sa sinasabing doon sa other issue, may maaaring involved na Bucor personnel doon sa pagpapasok ng mga alak?
Yes, I've been informed by General Katapang about some things, but I will get the full report later.
But could William Moore have been killed without, you know, the cooperation of officials in Bucor?
Let's wait for Monday. I think that Monday might be the best time to find out everything.
So malapit nang matapos, sir.
I think so. We're almost there.
So yung security po, sec, ng mga basa family, kasi parang hindi nila...
Yeah, nandiyan ang police, The police are on top of it. Siyempre, you know, no amount of security can give you the assurance. Eh. Okay?
Okay. Sir, salamat po.
So this is going to go on as planned, and then the next case, sa press ko natin i-release yung ano, yung bagong, sa Monday. Alright? Ano yun? It's a joint thing. So obviously they're also part of the whole investigation, even of the new cases we're going to file. So dapat nandito sila para malaman din nila kung ano yung nangyayari. Wala. Now it's just Mescarial and Bacoto. Yeah. They can stay. The witness protection program, mukhang malabo yun because there are requirements. And the last one there is they should not have been convicted of a crime involving moral turpitude. So because they're all in maximum security, most likely they were convicted of a crime that involves moral turpitude. So hindi sila, ano. But we will take measures naman to... And we've been bargaining with them also to make sure that, you know, they are safe. We care about their safety, obviously, to preserve the integrity of the investigation. There's no timeline yet. We just want to make sure that we get all the information we can get and then file the cases. And if ever they need to be there to preserve their safety and security for the trial, then they'll be there in the meantime. I don't know if they've applied. All right, thank you. Wala. Not today. Thank you. All right, thank you.